changed since 9/11.
We have 0% tolerance now. We have police officers in the subway that check people's bags at random. At the airports now, we're checking. We pick someone at random and we search them. Every place, every aspect where we think that someone can harm us, we're tightening up. The tunnels, the bridges. We always have officers at the tunnels, the bridges. Any trucks, vans coming through, we check them. Anything that seems suspicious, even with your license plate when you're driving, if certain things are not added up, if you have tinted windows, we have zero tolerance. We are not going to be a victim anymore of any type of explosion, anything at all. We're not done.
Okay, thank you.